boat. Go on then. What are you doing? 03:23 in the morning. Could have gone here, mate, if you'd only been looking. See that? There's a pro, he's close. Just gone in there. Right. 03:23 in the morning. It's 0 degrees. Membry services. Westbound. Still in my shorts. Oh, I haven't done. Schoolboy rookie error.
Your destination at 7:01.
Beeping at me, you knobber. Could have got round me. Let's get going to Wrexham. Passing in Wrexham Industrial Park, which is just outside of Wrexham actually. B&Q, Cocker. Could have gone round me. There was plenty of room, so I made sure of that. Get yourself in. No, you had to beep his horn. Let's get going. So the route is head north, turn left. Yeah. Something like that. For most part it's going to be in the dark. If there's not much cloud around, you know, it starts getting light at 5, so we've only got an hour and a half of darkness before dawn's crack comes into view. Welcome sight. Right. Can't see nothing here, can you? I'll speak to you all later. Hello, time now 5:14. on the elevated section as we go through, I don't know what part of the town this is, Birmingham-ish, I lump it all together. I don't really know Birmingham that well. But, I've known the suburbs and the way round, you know, the bits round it. But those of you that know, you know where I am. Still on the M5 at the moment, about to join the M6. Erics to my left. Still on target for 7 o'clock, which means I've got an hour's worth of wiggle room, which means I can get a 45 minute break. That's about that then. Crack on as far as I can. To pull into a services now, it's just going to be full of trucks. Yeah, all the DPD vans in there, my god alive. Still telling me M6 closed, junction 65. I don't know where I come off. Today's Wednesday, I've only got a mile of work, then I'm off. I'll be back tomorrow night. I suspect the planners have forgotten all about that. So I'll remind them later. I've had a bit of a cold night up here. Some heavy frost earlier. timing. He's going for it now. Another container boy. This morning I had a job to get out of bed. God. Didn't want to at all. Shoulders used, sometimes it's not, sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. You're never quite sure what's going on. So the census of opinion at the moment is not to be using it. Never see much on those little bays as you go by. There's a few boxes on there. Section sort of done, I think. He says he's still on it. into that other lane now, or is that other lane, if I do that, it's just going to disappear again? Yeah, just going to disappear again. Felina coming up alongside me. Elephant Racing. I'm doing 53 and I think he's limited at 53 and a quarter. Son, on you go. Right, I'm going on to the M54 in a minute. He's slowly getting there. He's edging forwards. Just see him. Go on, go on, go on. My cruise just set at 53. I'm not altering my speed. Go on, you cock. You got yourself out of there. Why did you even bother to try and overtake? Lose too much momentum, and I don't want to start the bloke up behind me just because of his poor time. Yeah, just cutting in front of me, leaving me 36 foot between me and you.
After 1.2 miles, take the exit 10A, M54, towards North Wales.
That's the one, M54. Get light over there, I can see pinky sky. Because I'm going in the wrong direction to be seeing the sunrise. I'd have flashed him in, but I've got a mug of coffee in my hand, or my flask. Sip, put it down. Shoulder, mate. We're supposed to be on that? Yeah, be on that. Get under that, mate.
After half a mile, take the exit 10A, M54, towards North Wales.
So down the M54, then on to the A5.
Take
A5.
The exit 10A.
Another part of the A5. So, as it's dark and you can't really see a lot, put you on when it gets a bit lighter. I'll speak to you later. Hello, A5 northbound, heading towards Oswestry. Something like that. Oswestry. And ultimately Wrexham. They'll be hanging right and go down to the Wrexham industrial area. Last time I come up here, sat nav took me all through the back roads sort of thing. It was all A roads, so today it's taken me straight out of the A5. Nice one. I don't think I've come this way before. They've had some rain. The River Severn is burst its banks really, really bad. A lot of flooding. Didn't realise we'd it was that bad. It's at 0 degrees at the moment. Lowest I've seen has been -2. light. Quite nice. So we're going to get a bit further up, get past Oswald Street, and then over. I might even get to where I'm going and pull over. But I've been there before and I know there's plenty of places to park, so see how we go. If I can find a nice deep lay-by, I might dive into it. If not, I won't. 32 mile to go. Countryside. Early in the morning, 6:15, nice and light, loving it. It's a nice house in there. Starting to narrow down just a fraction, you can just see them getting a little bit more windy, a little bit narrower. Inspectorate checkpoint ahead. It's a roundabout, we're going straight ahead.
After a quarter of a mile, cross the roundabout and take the second exit, A5, towards Oswald Street.
Checkpoint if directed. See anyone?
Cross the roundabout and take the second exit.
Right, we see where the checkpoint is. Good to go. Snow on the top. I just couldn't see that, I wouldn't have thought. It's out of field of vision of me now. Some hills ahead though. Imagine if you're in a car now, it'd be quite quite boring being low down. All you're going to see is hedging banks. As I can see over there, or through the hedges, up over the top. Makes it a bit more interesting. That's a good name, Knocking.
Cross the roundabout and take the second exit, A5, towards Osworth Street.
Well, there's some timber in there, there's a yard, a timber yard there. Shotterton Crossroads. A lot of people hit that sign with the wing mirrors. That sign's sticking out as well. That used to be a pub, didn't it? Not anymore, it's the Ship Cafe, that look, doesn't look open either. Oh, see the hills up ahead to the left, I don't know whether you caught all those as I come out. Got some snow up there. A lot of old pubs along here that have all closed. I don't know, like it might have been at one stage. nice old stone cottages along here though. Still cost a bloody fortune though. Felton's Cafe, next left. Next lay-by. Next left. Let's see. See two signs for it. Yeah. Felton's Cafe. Shut. Street Golf Club.
hill right on the roundabout and take the fourth exit.
Here's the fourth exit. Ah, knobber. Where are you all going? No signals. Can't tell. No idea where you're going. He's coming round here. He's going that way. Let's go. No, that's the signal. I've got no idea where we're going. New roundabout. That's why I sat and I've got a little bit confused there. Off the road. Put my sat nav. Be on my inside. Let's get over there. There, we've rejoined the road. Sat nav's happy. Oh dear. Minus one. Sun's coming out. Not much to see along here though, just trees and embankments. I'll put you on again in a minute or two once we're out of this. Hello! There's a bit of a drop off the edge there. Blimey. Don't look down. So we're now on the A483 minus one. 13 miles to go. I've got about 8.5 miles before I come off. I find a lay-by, not this one. Decent lay by now. It's been a little while, that's a nice campsite, isn't it? Busy road right next to it. I was up and down this road a little while ago. It's funny, I went for a stage, I went 3 or 4 times to Wrexham, all within the same sort of month, you know, I was backwards and forwards. And then, I haven't been in over a year, maybe 2 years. It's like I haven't been in Cornwall in years, and I was down in Cornwall. Heavy on the inside, you knobber. Dick. There's always one in there. Always one. It's just a garage. No good to me. in our labels. Sergeant when I joined up. It's not news, he came from Wrexham. Reminiscing in my head then. That's what happens. I wouldn't even know how to say that. Rossen and Ruggle. Version. Oh, it's a big pile of dirt. The mining. Spoils heap, I suppose. I hope it's sort of stabilised because who knows? Go on, find me a lay-by. One.
6, 5,156 towards Nantwich.
Say it the first time.
After half a mile, cross the roundabout and take the second exit, A534, Old New Road. A534, Old New Road.
Boys. Enjoyed that. I'll speak to you soon later on.